Feeling any better?
And I told you, I didn't do
nothing. Look, Manny, it's done.
Believe it or not. Farewell.
Why are you here?
I think we had a pretty good training equipment and all. Got back fast.
Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Started almost over.
Manny, just let me look.
It was everything. People just going nuts, shooting at anything that looked even a little crazy. Not realizing that they were just as bad. I ended up putting a bullet in this woman, right in front of her tits. She killed a man who was taking his groceries.
No one.
The kids were locked in the car. I started to die.
Oof.
Is anyone affected?
I'm just gonna grab some shit.
I'd say I'm sorry. But what the hell good would that do after all you've been through? Just words at this point.
That should do it.
My first one. I was at work. Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter at a small coffee joint in Farewell. Warnings had gone out, but no one was really listening these first few days. In the morning, a woman pushes into the shop. Jumped on this.
I told you. I didn't do nothing.
A college kid.
Manny, just let me look.
Hold on, I got it. Okay. Start tearing your throat. I didn't stick around to see what happened to him. Like I said, that was my last day of work. Yes.
One of the camps can use this. Renegades. Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me.
Someone's here.
Is that it?
Jesus.
It was right here!
Ah!
I'll just take these.
Never know what hit him. Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. Ammo. What's that, her idea? hope. This man I'm tracking down, who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who killed them?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, let's take a look around. Should be it. Which way? Gotcha.
Mike. There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just chop it.
Let him get away, Deke.
what's in you? Tell them to go to hell!
Oh, shit!
You little bitch!